It seems like only yesterday, hot felon Jeremy Meeks, 34, and Topshop heiress Chloe Greene, 27, made their controversial love official. Now, a little under a year later, the two are reportedly expecting a child together, according to Us Weekly. Time flies. And although they've only been together for a short amount of time, their romance has been filled with exotic trips, expensive shopping sprees, and holiday celebrations. Sounds like a dream, right? However, they have received a huge amount of backlash due to the fact that Jeremy left his wife Melissa for Chloe after 8 years of marriage. In fact, he was still married to Melissa when he began dating Chloe. Despite the hate, Chloe and Jeremy have put their love on full display. In August 2017, a few months after meeting in Cannes, Chloe and Jeremy took a trip to Barbados. There, they attended the annual Cropover Carnival, so they of course dressed for the occasion. Chloe rocked bejeweled bra and briefs, while Jeremy sported stylish shorts. They couldn't keep their hands or lips off each other as they were photographed packing on a lot of PDA at the festival and on the beach. And TBH, they look pretty good together. Still going strong, Jeremy and Chloe celebrated Christmas together that same year. Jeremy posted an adorable selfie of himself with Chloe on his Instagram story, proving they're in it for the long haul. And now, with a baby on the way, we're sure their love will continue to blossom. This will be Chloe's first child, as Jeremy is already a father to his son Jeremy Jr. with Melissa, and he is a stepdad to her other children from a previous relationship. Nevertheless, we couldn't be happier for the couple, and we wish them all the best. Take a look at more of their adorable couple moments in the gallery above.